he been gone?
9 minutes.
Come on, guys. Just because Andy's gone to school, that doesn't mean we have to put our lives on hold.
He's eating lunch now.
T minus 52 minutes.
Guys, I think I see the bus.
Let me see. Okay, kids are getting out. Wait, what day is this?
Soccer practice.
I think we need a hobby.
Don't you get it? First comes the toy commercial, then that toy is right here in Andy's room!
Oh, look! A commercial for a new dinosaur toy. Hey, it glows in the dark!
Something to be said for the original.
And that something is yard sale.
Roadblock.
The Space Ranger look is the Space Ranger attitude.
Eat laser, Zerg.
Well, that's the right stuff.
Has anyone told them that this won't work?
I just don't have the heart. They'll never make hyperspeed with that much weight.
Hey, buddy, look at me! I'm a Space Ranger!
Actually, he's just a space cadet. Keeps forgetting the secret handshake.
Has anyone told them that this won't work?
I just don't have the heart. There's not nearly enough fuel to get them to their home world.
So, Mr. Lightyear, what do you think?
It takes a lot more than a goldfish bowl to be a Space Ranger, fella. Now, you're a Space Ranger. Congratulations.
Okay, steering contest, go!
Oh, you're good.
winning. You know, in tournaments, there's usually a time limit for moving, but seeing as how this is a casual game between friends, I suppose International Checker Foundation rules can just be waived.
Bad move.
Tokens in, fellas. Here you go. Keep them coming. Congratulations. You just put yourself a new planet.
Oh.
RC here has extremely low mileage.
I can tell you want to give it a spin.
No,
fellas. That's not actually the Earth.
Do not take us for fools.
Batteries were dead.
What are you afraid of? You don't even use batteries.
Oh, thanks.
And the scariest part was, when the leverage buyout fell through, the toy company was left with a big dark warehouse full of inventory.
Ooh, if I had bones, they'd be chilling. And the toy made it all the way from the clearance aisle to the cashier. The last words he heard were, "How did that get in the cart?" True story.
Damn, I can't sleep.
Sure, counting sheep.
One, two, three. I don't see how this will help. Am I too tall for this? Be honest. Which one of you was saving my place in line? Is it the line for ticket holders or is it for ticket buyers? So, what are you waiting for?
Well, howdy ho, a Western.
Then you pick the show.
Excellent. The Star Eaters.
Oh, please, not science fiction.
Fiction?
Hey, a dinosaur documentary. Maybe this one has a happy ending.
And there's the media. My turn.
Wall Street Report?
Oh, sure, on the outside I might be a pig. But on the inside, I'm all bang.
Okay, more to the left. Now grab his leg. No, his other leg. No, his other leg. Good.
Why does Mandy just get cabled?
Anybody mind if I change?
Go!
No, do not anchor the TV. The tube speaks to us. That Urkel slays me.
Hey, you know what I'm doing?
Yeah, breaking a TV remote.
No, I'm channel surfing! Get it? Channel surfing!
To infinity and beyond!
Blast!
Force field.
It's glass, Buzz.
This force field is unusually firm. Must find a way.
Glass, Buzz!
television. You watch cartoons on it, unless you break it with your big, thick helmet head.
Stay back, friend. They've gotten to you, haven't they?
Oh.
Did you know that as we calmly sit here, an intense debate rages within the paleontological community? Were dinosaurs hot-blooded, or were they cold-blooded? I'm overwrought with anxiety over this issue. I mean, what temperature was their blood? There's even a third camp that theorizes that larger dinosaurs may have been born hot-blooded, and after growing to a sufficient size, they suddenly switched to cold-blooded. Who am I supposed to believe? And so the Jurassic gave way to the Cretaceous. For 72 million years, dinosaurs ruled the Earth.
And then?
Kaboom!
When did it get here?
Right after the
scanner readings are inconclusive.
Maybe Andy got peanut butter on your scanner.
There's only one way to find out what's in there.
I'll handle this. Oh, it's, happy snacking. Oh, no.
I am in peace.
Evil Emperor Zurg in peace.
Actually, King Fuzzy, I think it was one of your major fast food chains.
So, they just give you away with a burger and fries.
I came with chicken fingers.
Is this good for the economy?
We're doomed! Who's gonna buy what they can get for free?
So, what can you do there, little visitor?
Well, if you pivot my head, my arm kind of makes this punching move.
Wow, I'm just a collectible.
And that's it?
Pretty much.
I think we're safe, guys.
Is it me, or do you smell cheeseburgers?
And this is the toy box. Well, that concludes your new toy orientation.
Don't worry, little partner.
I'm sure you'll fit in.
See? It's easy. Just takes a little practice. That's good. That's a good start. I know. It's not funny when clowns do it either.
Hey, where's my hat? My badge.
Sorry, legs. No nines. Go fish.